tym odcinku zobaczycie kolejną ciekawostkę w Red Dead Redemption 2 i kolejną osobę z Polski. Cześć wszystkim, witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku na kanale, w którym zobaczycie kolejną osobę z Polski. Nie jest to wróbel, wróbla już widzieliście tutaj na tym kanale. Jest to kobieta, która jest śpiewaczką, która ma własny zespół i która występuje w teatrze. Nie będę wam tutaj tego całego występu komentował, po prostu wam go zostawię, żebyście go na spokojnie obejrzeli. A ja tylko przypomnę, że tam na dole w opisie macie linki do innych materiałów z Red Dead Redemption na tym kanale oraz link do Twitcha, gdzie niedługo pojawi się kilka strumyków, także pamiętajcie o tym, a ja wam życzę miłego oglądania.
I discovered this next woman in the kingdom of Poland, where she sang by the roadside, subsisting on coppers tossed at her feet. Miss Robin Koninski!
Phonies!
Thanks for joining us today. This here was a new song about a so-called modern improvement you may have become aware of called the telephone. This new machine will carry a facsimile of your voice from Blackwater to Valentine to Saint-Denis, and they propose to distribute them to all manner of places so that no matter where you are, somebody is looking for you.
I paid money for this.
A wise man prayed that one day we may all eventually be gathered together in a heaven of everlasting rest and peace and bliss, except for the inventor of the telephone. Because someone is always calling, saying, hello. Hello.
This ragtime is a fair.
I've got a little baby, but he's out of sight. I talk to him across the telephone. I can't see my honey, but he's mine all right. This gal just can't leave a man alone. Every single morning you will hear me yell. He central picks me up along the line. They connect me with my honey and I ring the bell. And this is what I say to baby mine. Calling. Hello. This morning through the phone they said he'd been with Bess and told me exactly where he's at. Now I'm headed out of town to his address. That man better hold on to his hat. I sure do worry that the wires might get crossed and
you ought to
separate me from my baby.
What a fine tune.
Yeah.
She is a siren singing from the rocks as men bash into them to their doom. Thank you for joining me for tonight's entertainment. I hope it has delayed for at least a moment the crushing and remorseless misery of this mortal coil. Good night, dream well, and come back soon.
Go!